What's up guys, Sal here. So just a couple of days ago, we talked about the rollable displays. We talked about how every major display company, including Samsung, LG, and BOE have this type of technology where the display rolls rather than fold, which is a superior technology in my opinion because there won't be a need to fold the display and hence less wear and tear. Make no mistake, both rollable and folding tech uses same type of flexible display, just the implementation is different. Samsung is the first one to showcase the working prototype of rollable displays years ago. And now they have granted a patent for a smartphone that uses this type of display, and it makes way more sense than any folding smartphones that we have seen so far, including Huawei's Mate X or Samsung's own, the Galaxy Fold. Let's Go Digital made real-life looking renders based off of these patents, which give us a better understanding of how this is gonna look and work. As you can see, with this rollable display technology, a phone like the Galaxy Note 10 can be stretched and turned into a mini tablet. According to the patent, the display will get 50% bigger than on its regular mode. There will be a display axis placed vertically at the left side where the display rolls. Samsung has showcased this tech back in 2016. That time, the radius of the display roller was too high, which made it not practical to make a smartphone with that big of a roller. But the times have passed and the technology has improved, and they have managed to shrink the radius of the roller so much that now they can put it on a regular size smartphone. Like I've said, a lot of display companies have this tech. LG has showcased a TV with rollable display. BOE has also showcased this tech early this year. We talked about how Sony is also building a rollable smartphone. It clearly indicates that this is going to be the future, and judging by this patent, the future smartphones are going to be really interesting. Samsung's CEO has clearly mentioned that no matter what, they're going to keep working and releasing new type of flexible smartphones, which is a great news. I can't really say when we're going to see this smartphone in our hands, but I just hope they don't rush it again just to be the first to the market. Alright, so here we have a crazy rumor coming from none other than Ice Universe himself. He says next year you're gonna see smartphones that will have 10 times optical zoom and 108 megapixel cameras at the back. At first, you might think he's on something, but what he's saying does make sense, and there's a high probability that we could see smartphones with 10 times optical zoom and 108 megapixel cameras. Hear me out. Samsung has bought a company named Core Photonics a few months ago. This company has over 150 zoom-related patents for smartphone cameras. They've also developed a 10 times optical zoom camera for a smartphone that can also do 25 times hybrid zoom. So it's just a matter of time before we see this on a commercial smartphone. Maybe in a Samsung smartphone first, or Samsung might decide to license this tech to another company. In any case, it's totally possible we could see this as soon as next year. And 108 megapixel isn't a big thing to achieve. They already have 64 megapixel cameras, and getting to 108 megapixel isn't a big deal in my opinion. Honestly, we don't need this high megapixel camera on a smartphone. Higher megapixels don't necessarily mean better quality, and you already know that. Anyway, let me know what you think about this down in the comments, and as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.